Today, we come together to celebrate the opening of two new labs within SCIP. The first is the Center for Autonomous Solar Power, which is the national leader in research on new thin-film solar cells.
Under the leadership of President Stenger, BU has developed a reputation as a premier research institution doing meaningful, cutting-edge work in microelectronics manufacturing, expanding its center of excellence, and now groundbreaking solar cell research.
The ITC, this campus, and especially the biotechnology building where we now stand, our new science and engineering building, and the Center of Excellence building, now under construction just outside these laboratories, provide the infrastructure for innovation and discovery. This is a comprehensive plan that will increase student access to the university while bolstering the region's economy and enhancing renewable energy research in New York State.
CASP, or the Center for Autonomous Solar Power, is something truly worth celebrating. And this is another milestone in BU's goal to be a center of groundbreaking research that will create lots of jobs here in the Southern Tier.
I'd like to thank the media, because this is a story that needs to be told in our community. We've fallen on hard times with the economy and our floods and with the loss of our manufacturing base, but this is really the beginning. This really is truly the beginning, and the more you can go out and tell the story, inspire kids and teachers and the community at large to feel good about what's going on here, the better we will all be for it. So sincerely, thank you for covering this story and all of the good news that will be coming.